Hi, I'm Rob Hughes, Head of Wireless Marketing at Fujitsu Network Communications. I'm here in Barcelona for day one of Mobile World Congress, and there is all kinds of excitement here. I'm fortunate to be joined by Ronnie Vasishta, SVP of Telecom for NVIDIA. So thanks for joining us at the booth, Ronnie.
Thank you very much, Rob. Pleasure to be here.
Thank you. Over the past 5 years, NVIDIA and Fujitsu have worked together quite a bit to help advance AI RAN, and now that we've got the ability to put AI applications on the same shared infrastructure as the RAN software and get that low latency capability to communicate, there's all kinds of exciting things that are starting to open up. So tell me, from your perspective, what is your view on how that can benefit operators and the ways that operators can take advantage of that AI RAN capability?
You can think of AI for RAN, for instance. We're seeing a demo here, actually, where we're able to use AI within the uplink performance improvement, and we can see RAN with AI and RAN without AI, and quite a dramatic performance improvement. But also having that converged infrastructure means that there are new services, AI services, that can now be run on the same infrastructure as a software-defined RAN. That's never happened before.
Yeah.
Those have normally been two completely separate infrastructure. And then as we go forward as well, we're able to see not just AI applications that are running on the same converged infrastructure, but AI applications that are delivered over the RAN using that same infrastructure. So really a lot of new possibilities that haven't been possible before.
And one of the things that I've heard operators express a little bit concern over is how, besides the new services that they're going to be able to get and monetize, what can I do with the excess capacity in the network? Is there some way that I can take advantage of that and monetize that?
Yeah, so the concept of monetization of infrastructure for operators, I think it's to many is a kind of a new concept. And I'm talking about monetization using AI and services. Up until now, as we know, RAN infrastructure has been monetizable through ARPU, essentially, delivering connectivity. Now, for the first time, operators are looking at, I have infrastructure that's highly monetizable, highly valuable, and that's AI infrastructure. And so services that are starting to be developed using AI can now be developed and delivered by the operator. So initially we're thinking more on the enterprise basis, but also then over their consumer base. And then of course, there's always the monetizable get started now.
Yes, yes.
The get started now on how do you monetize?
Yeah.
GPUs are just a valuable capability. So if you are able to offer GPU as a service, that's a monetizable event that can start right now. You know, one thing I forgot to say up front,
yeah,
which Fujitsu knows well, is that this new capability of AI RAN, it means a completely software-defined RAN.
Yes.
So there's no bespoke hardware.
Right.
It's a cloud native, so it's containerized. You can run it almost as a serverless application.
Excellent, excellent. And for operators that want to take advantage of that GPU as a service, I mean, how hard is that for them to do? Can they just do that now? Is there an existing market available that they can tap into?
Yeah, many parts of the world already they're seeing the demand for GPUs completely outstripping the supply of available GPUs.
Excellent.
And many operators actually took a decision independent of RAN to already invest in AI infrastructure.
Okay.
And are
okay.
Monetizing that from
right
day
now.
One.
Fantastic. Fantastic. Well, you know, I think now that we've got a working solution that is up and running, it's going to be GA this year, I think the speed at which we start to see more AI things happen is quite exciting. It's going to accelerate. Tell me, where do you think we'll be this time next year? What do you see happening with AI RAN over the next year?
So as we look forward into next year, what I'll say is that we're going to absolutely be standing here talking about how agentic AI flows are being delivered over the infrastructure, the same infrastructure as RAN.
Yeah.
And we will also be talking about how you and I can start engaging on our digital assistants on a phone.
Yeah.
Things are moving so quickly.
Yeah, there's all kinds of things. Lots of things happening, and it's going to be a good and exciting year. So thank you so much for stopping by the booth and sharing your thoughts with us, and hope you enjoy the rest of the show.
Thanks for being such a great partner.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.